Hello, I'm Shauna Jankowiak with Perfectly Planned Weddings and Events here in Austin, Texas. And today I'm going to share with you some tips on how to decorate a bridal shower chair. The items that you'll need will be tulle, silk flowers, floral wire, and silk rose petals, and a big comfy chair. So step one in doing this is to lay out about 3 or 4 feet of tulle on the floor, then put the chair over it, and then try and bring the tulle up to where it can kind of reach over the back of it, and then tie the tulle around the legs with the floral wire. And then step two is to gather silk flowers and put them on the chair and tie them with the floral wire securely to the chair so that they don't fall off. And then step three is to take the silk flower petals and scatter them around the chair on the floor. You can be sure to position the chair where it's in a spot where you can put gifts on both sides of the bride. And then you have a beautiful bridal shower chair for the bride to sit in as she's opening her gifts. And I'm Shauna with Perfectly Planned Weddings and Events here in Austin, Texas. And those are my tips on how to decorate a bridal shower chair.